not sure how to store that barrel of flammable sludge? Well, the NFPA 30 provides info for the storage, handling, and use of flammable and combustible liquids. Some topics covered are venting requirements of flammable liquid storage cabinets, info about the required features of a safety can, and additional requirements for the loading and unloading of tank vehicles. To see if your facility is up to code, click here or the link in the description to learn more.